Hello, my name is Dio Sobrera. This is lesson number 19. We got a turnaround in A in the style of Robert Johnson. It goes like this. We start with A in the fifth string, then we go to with our fourth finger to the fifth fret, the note A. Then we go to G in the fourth string, and we play three times the note A in the first string. Right? Then we go two times A, but with F sharp in the fourth string. Then we go to F and to E, right? Now we go to E. We put this chord, which is E7. D in the second string, so here we go again.